time, because I already know I do the intro when I'm editing, so we just talk, and then we just, I do the start with the editing in the background, and just be like, YouTube. But look, we got that D-Lo today. Boss Man D-Lo. Shout out Boss Man D-Lo. He really done went up this year.
Crazy. I know this is gonna be crazy.
This is a crazy video. He dropped this like 3 hours ago. This is one of the quickest times of reacting to some shit.
2:40.
But hey.
Hey though, if y'all ain't check out our last video, make sure y'all go tap into that.
Oh yeah, last video will be
doing numbers.
The video before this one.
You lost.
Back at it. Hey, shout out to Gunna. We just went to the Gunna concert the other day. I ain't gonna lie.
That was yesterday, man. Why you said it?
Yesterday ain't the other day?
No.
What was the other day?
You tell me.
Yesterday.
Like the concert, though, like, 1 out of 10, like.
I ain't gonna lie, that was my first concert ever. First time ever going to a concert.
The vibe or not?
The vibe, I ain't gonna lie. Shout out ATL. ATL Jacob. They was out there. But it was
I don't know what
they're not. Like
Atlanta.
I'm like, what? Like
blew him up.
The song I think that blew him up probably was
That 50 Flow? No?
Yeah, the 50 Flow, Inabachi. But he from Florida, so people in Florida gonna hear some earlier stuff from him.
Yeah, but probably some unreleased.
Yeah. But Boss Man D-Lo Sports Center. Let's see what you're talking about.
What'd they say about that? What'd they say about that?
Oh, never mind. What'd they say about that? Hey, Jazz.
You see him, Jazz?
Jazz, stop. Let's talk. Let's talk about it, Jazz. Because I ain't in it, but
let's see. Show all my shit. Oh, I ain't no
basketball game. We're emotional, Kevin. Stay in motion. Gonna keep in motion.
Why so many 2 points on the scoreboard, though?
That bitch can hoop?
Bro, I don't even think so.
$1 million nigga. $1 billion nigga. This is not no cap talk.
Yeah, nigga hoop.
Yeah. This might try to say a little too fast.
But, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't never heard this before. You heard this before? I think he dropped this as the video, the song with the video on the video.
First time, yeah. Just walked out of Saxville, put 2,000 on my feet. I'm a motherfucking boss. It's gonna cost to talk to me. He ain't talking about no money. Must be speaking Chinese. Fell in love with road running. I run routes like Tyree. You're at a. Hey, we got to run that.
Last video, my shit was lagging. Had to get like this.
Hey, I had to run that.
Had to get like this.
Just walked out of Saxville, put 2,000 on my feet. I'm a motherfucking boss. It's gonna cost to talk to me. He ain't talking about no money. Must be speaking Chinese. Fell in love with Roy. I run routes like Tyree. You know I'm too slippery, baby. Come and get in with me, baby.
Bro,
this nigga just dumb.
Who, Boss Man?
Oh God,
ain't no.
Whoever be paid to do the editing or the animation for that is wow. And whoever agreed to that is crazy. Like he could have threw up a floater at least.
Contact dumb. They fucked up.
He funny as fuck though, because like they who the fuck would think to do that in a music video? Like, and he went up on it.
That nigga hit the mic.
That kind of different though.
That nigga hit the mic. Come get some Givenchy, baby.
I'm a real go getter.
They hell.
Put these on sports center. Okay, get why this nigga hooping? Why this nigga hooping?
That bitch had a smooth pull up.
Now, hold on, man. Nah.
That bitch look fool right now.
Hey, but Nah, hold on. This nigga done really shout out Sportsman, cause this nigga really made a video dedicated. That's come on now. That's
so you different. Think it's him like them his animations.
He didn't shit. Dunk on that dude, but this I'm crossover. About this right here. This crossover.
The AI good. Cross.
It looked pretty. It looked official. It looked real life. It didn't. It hit, I don't know.
Like, y'all let me know what y'all think.
Oh, come get some Jurassic, baby.
No, I know that ain't him. Let me see it.
Put bigs on sports
center. Pull up jumper too. I don't know.
Come get you a whole thing. Push up in that Maybach.
It's probably can move.
I know why these niggas hating. They know they can't fuck with me.
No crazy shit, but how tall you think he is in real life? How tall is Boss Man Dito in real life?
What you think?
I ain't gonna lie. I was giving
5'9", 10.
What, but I was thinking the other day, he might be like 6 feet though.
We finna see.
To a whole thing, push up in that Maybach, pull off like I got roll rage. I know why these niggas hating, they know they can't fuck with me. Mr. Beat the road, baby, tell them niggas catch up with me. Remember, I was down bad, now it's 500 in my stash. I'm finna go drop a bag, just cause niggas made me mad, bitch. You wanna be a boss? You gotta be a brace. Get in with a shirt, I change a life. She wanna fuck a winner. $100 demos,
$100 demos.
I got 2 for 2. Come get a quiet
lemon. Real trap, true
color belt. Sports in the Dutch, Sports in the Dutch. That bitch probably can go get to the league. Y'all bushing, that nigga probably can go to the league.
2 for 2, come get a quiet lemon. True color belt. Big money spinner. 50K in a sprinter. I'm a big baller, like I play for the Clippers. Gucci mixed with Prada.
He hit that.
Red money slippers. Fell out with designer. I stay in Neiman Marcus. 13 for the...
That probably wasn't no edit right there.
First of all.
What you think?
13 for the...
Yeah.
Come get a James Harden. Just walked out of Saks Fifth.
Oh my God.
Put 2,000 on my...
I'm not passing over the fact that I could see how he like referencing players with bars. You know how he said Kawhi Leonard one?
He did.
You didn't hear Kawhi Leonard one?
Alright,
you too busy focused on the music video now. Now you gotta tune back into the lyrics.
Team photo. Yeah. Come get a James Harden. Just walked out of Saks Fifth. Put 2,000 on my feet. I'm a motherfucking boss. It's gonna cost to talk to me. He ain't talking about no money. Oh must God. Be speaking Chinese. Yeah. Fell in love with road running. I run routes like Kyrie. You know I'm too slippery, baby. Come and get in with.
Come on, I heard Kyrie.
Now he done said about 4 or 5 players now.
Love with road running, I run routes like Tyreek. You know I'm too slippery, baby.
He ain't that fat.
What you mean? What he said?
He run routes like. You think he can run routes like Tyreek?
Oh yeah, nah. Huh? And maybe in this music video he can. You see what? What else can he do here?
Ain't me fell in love with road running. I run routes like Tyreek. You know I'm too slippery, baby. Come and get in with me, baby. Take off all that Nike, girl. Come get some Givenchy, baby. I don't see no nigga. I'm a real go-getter.
I say Tom Brady. I'm a
broke nigga. Put bigs on Sports Center.
Oh, I'm about to say, I know that ain't him.
Yeah, the beat go crazy too. Oh, see?
Come get shot for dinner.
That's who we really need to shout out. You see how I say who produced it, directed by? Hey boy, you did your thing, boy, cause
I knew it went crazy. This video right here was better than the last one.
Which one was the last thing?
With LaBaby.
And Central C?
Yeah.
Nah.
No?
Hell nah.
No?
And you can't beat 7 Lambos turning around a corner together.
I'm saying, I'm talking about the song. Fuck the
song. The song is more better.
And why are you saying that?
The stats. LaBaby, Central C. You think Boss Man D-Lo better than Central C?
Yeah.
See, that's why. That's why we can't. Hey, tune back in later. Shout out Harriet Tubman.
Make sure y'all follow me on all the platforms.
Even get his MySpace in. Yeah. Gotta keep them.
Tell them that. Instagram.